SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to scan QR code on iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to scan QR codes with your iPhone, then you can do so with the default camera app. However, you need to enable an option for that first. You can do this by opening the settings menu, scrolling down, and choosing the camera option, and then you can tap the button to the right of scan QR codes to turn it on. Now that this is activated, you just need to go back to the default camera app, and then you want to make sure that you're in the photo mode, which is on this slider at the bottom of the screen. Then you just need to get a QR code and put it in the viewfinder. And once the camera recognizes it, it'll create a little yellow link here that you can tap to open that page.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.